going in their head down, wigging it. Kid Thunder trying to land some Thunder of his own. Big shot by Kid Thunder. Boy, oh boy. I don't know if he's getting up. I think we've seen our last knockout of the night. Check, please. Here's Thunder, a first round knockout.
Spinks who defeated Muhammad Ali back in 1978. Round one, Sutcliffe throwing some good combinations. They told him they wanted him to go to the body. Here he's trying to go for the head. There is some body shot. Also in round one, gets Spinks in the corner. One thing Sutcliffe wasn't doing last night was keeping Spinks in the corner. But Leon's a veteran, and that can freak you out sometimes when you're a young man like Shane Sutcliffe.
Out of the corner. Try to back him up. Don't let him come to you.
That's right. Got to back him up. Just like Eddie Putz was saying. Sutcliffe again. That body shot hurt Leon Spinks. Giving Spinks all kinds of problems last night. Sutcliffe never really in trouble.
Oh, my God.